Our boys are going to be hitting the South Coast hard tonight. To do that, they have to sail past this island, Le Rocher. Problem is, that rock is hiding a pair of guns big enough to sink anything that goes near it. My main objective is to take out those guns. Once that's done, I'll need to head to the lighthouse and disable it. That's the signal for the Allied forces to begin the invasion. Time to get to work. Searchlights. Better stick to the shadows. Going dark. Gap in the fence. Should get me past the guards.
Wird langsam ziemlich kalt.
Ja, wie gut, dass wir dieses Fass hier haben.
Wir? Ich musste das Ding den ganzen Weg vom Lagerhaus tragen.
Wie auch immer. Machen wir weiter, bevor es wieder eine Standpauke gibt.
Dass die Ratten endlich weg sind. Die haben überall Löcher in meine Uniform gefressen.
Keine Angst, du Feigling!
Can't stay here. They'll find me. This grass could make some useful cover.
If I could reach the controls to that crane, I could swing those shells back over the U-boat. Dock's up ahead. Nazis look busy. This place is crawling with guards. Better keep to the shadows. So, this is their storage. I wonder if I can find anything useful here. Poison. Could be useful.
Ich habe eine wichtige Mission für Sie.
Bitte?
Holen Sie eine Flasche aus dem Weinkeller. Ich will, dass sie oben steht, wenn ich zurückkomme.
Eine Weinflasche?
Ja, aus Glas, voller Flüssigkeit. Nicht zu verfehlen.
Jawohl.
Gut, ich bin bald wieder da.
Time to head to Krause's office, see what I can find.
du das? Wir sind ausgebildete Soldaten, nicht sein Bedienpersonal.
Du solltest wirklich mal in seinen Wein pinkeln.
Glaubst du? Würde vielleicht merken.
Genau. Und dann musst du ihm nie wieder Getränke servieren.
Wäre besser, den Mistkerl gleich zu vergiften.
Okay, this will help. Looks like they're using the crane to offload shells from the U-boat.
Viel zu schnell. Das gefällt mir nicht.
Rifle. Missing a scope. Still useful. Nothing else to find. Looks like you're using a U-boat to bring in supplies. That should keep the bastards busy.
fort. Looks like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms across the island. Sniper. I've got a bullet with his name on it. Sentries on the bridge up ahead. Should try and find a way around them. This grass could make some useful cover. Thank you.
I'm in. The radio equipment should be nearby. Can take it out at the source. Bingo. The comm station. Finally some peace and quiet. Time to go. Nothing else. Just one more to topple the tower.
Zusammenreißen.
There's the radio tower. If I can deal with that, the island's communications go with it. It's time to move. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Anti-aircraft guns. I should take them out. Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sidearm. Nice and quick. So, Schmidt's got half the scuttle code. It's like the first half of the scuttle code. Just need the other half.
More satchel charges. Should prove useful. AA gun up ahead. Found the entrance. Looks heavily guarded. That's one AA gun out for the count. Looks like this building connects to the gun battery. Time to enter the belly of the beast.
Das ist unser Land. Verteidigt es!
Gotta be the engine room. If I can do enough damage here, the guns will be out of action. Both guns destroyed, and the radio tower out of action. Time to signal our boys to begin the landings.
Was war das? Hallo? Moment!
Ich hatte keine Ahnung.
Ich hab was gesehen.
Ich doch nicht.
Thank you.
I can think of a good use for these. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Damn it. It raised the alarm. Looks like that's the last AA gun. Another AA gun dealt with. Thank you. Can't stay here. They'll find me. Nothing else to find. I'd better go somewhere else. There's the lighthouse. Now that the guns are dealt with, I can signal the fleet to begin the assault. All right, time to get off this island.
Mission fulfilled. Fairburn has neutralized Lerosher's guns, opening a safe corridor for Allied landing craft. With Marseille and Toulon successfully liberated, the Axis forces are in retreat. Fairburn to accompany Lieutenant Sullivan and US Rangers in pursuit.